Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace weak passwords with strong passwords with some tips and tricks on how to use the NordPass Password Generator. Firstly, if you're following along, go ahead and open the webpage you'd like to update the password for, as well as Notepad. On the website, find where you can change the password and click the Change Password button. If you need to enter the current password, you can click the Nord icon here and it'll pre-fill the password. Some websites don't pre-fill the password, in which case you need to copy and paste. So go ahead and click the Nord extension here, the menu button, and copy password. And this way you can manually copy and paste it in to the current password field. Click on new password and a strong password will be generated by the password generator. In this case, I've ticked all the boxes to make it as strong as possible. Now, I highly recommend that you copy and paste that password over to Notepad for later on. For now, though, we're going to click Use Password, and you get a small pop-up to update the password in NordPass. We're not going to click this just yet because we still need to update the password on the website first. So go ahead and click Update Details, then wait for the acknowledgement that this has been successful, and now it's safe to go ahead and click Update Login Details in NordPass. In some cases, NordPass doesn't offer to save the password automatically. And this is the reason we saved the password into Notepad. Now we're going to manually add the password to NordPass. Go ahead and click the extension icon at the top of the screen. Find the password that you want to change and click the menu button and click Edit. The record for that website will now pop up. So we can go to Notepad and copy and paste the password manually. Now go ahead and click the Save button to finish up. If you got value from this content, please go ahead and smash that like button. Check out the links in the description for a NordPass Beginner's Guide playlist. Click or tap the screen for another video that YouTube recommends, and I'll see you in the next one.